Hey everyone, it's Diana Chapman, co-founder of the Conscious Leadership Group. So I want to share with you today a little bit about this idea of being in relationship to the cosmic waitress. So I learned this game from Gay and Kathleen Hendricks of the Hendricks Institute many, many years ago and have found it to be a really wonderful game to play. And so first of all, what is the cosmic waitress? The cosmic waitress, we're gonna say, is that creative force, something greater than you out there that's in collaboration with you to bring forward into your life the things that you most want. You can call that whatever you'd like. I like to call it the cosmic waitress. And I like to think of this collaboration with the cosmic waitress very much like I have a collaboration with a server in a restaurant. And that is, when I go into the restaurant, I think to myself, hey, looks like they're serving people here in this restaurant, and I'm as equally deserving of receiving food as anybody else here. And usually I don't think about like comparing myself of, am I more or less deserving than the hamburger that's gonna be delivered? So you think of yourself as worthy and equally valid to receive. And then another key point is when you're in a restaurant, when you place your order, you don't sit around thinking, you know, I think probably I can't trust them to make the meal. Maybe I better get back in the kitchen and work on it myself. Most of the time we can sit back and relax and recognize that they've got it, that's their specialty, and I'm just here to receive. And then finally, when you place an order with a server at a restaurant, you know, one of the things the server will say is, okay, what would you like? And you can't say things like, well, I don't want steak or I don't want broccoli. They'll go, okay, can't bring you anything yet. What do you want? So you have to place an order very clearly of what do you want? And you have to be mindful that the order will come often as you placed it. So if details matter, then you want to include the details. If they don't, you don't have to. So if you say, hey, look, I just want a hamburger and I want to try your hamburger and bring me a hamburger, great. But if you go, no, actually, it really matters to me that the hamburger be cooked medium rare, and I'd like these specific condiments and not these because that's what I would most enjoy, then make sure you put those details into your order. So what you do is you place that order out to the cosmic waitress. Hey, cosmic waitress, I would like to have this order. And your job then is to sit back and get open to receiving. Now, that doesn't mean you might not plant a few seeds like, hey, everyone, I want you to know I'm working on creating something specific here. And perhaps me putting that out helps me get information that would be valuable for me to have to be able to make this happen. So planting seeds is fine. But ideally, what we're playing with here is the idea of getting out of the way and being more receptive than more active in making things happen. So I did this recently. I wanted to get a shot for COVID-19, a vaccine. And so I didn't want to take much longer to get my shot. So I put out to the cosmic waitress, I'd actually like to get this shot in the next week. And I'd like to have the shot, not have to drive more than 20 minutes to get my shot. That was my order. And that night I got a late night text from somebody who said, hey, you want to come over? And I said, actually, I don't have my shot yet. And they said, oh, we know exactly what you should do. And they gave me very clear directions that were some directions that nobody else was sharing. And that next morning, I went right in and got my shot. So it came outside of anything I was actively trying to create. I just received somebody's clarity about how to get that shot easily in the way I wanted. And there it was. So another example of playing with a cosmic waitress is I decided that I wanted to learn more about how to play pickleball. And I put out to the cosmic waitress, I'd like to have somebody who could teach me, who's an expert in my area. So my husband put something on Craigslist and the guy who came to pick it up said, yeah, my wife and I live around the corner. We're pickleball experts and yeah, she teaches. So we thought, wow, how wonderful is that? We got her name and number. And we hadn't yet called her yet, and we were out on the pickleball court, and there she was right next to us, and we said, yeah, we're reaching out to this woman to get lessons, and she said, I think that's me. So even easier to make contact with her. So these are some of the ways that you might want to play with the Cosmic Waitress, and hope you have a lot of fun. It's really exciting to let yourself be delighted by receiving the things you most want in ways that you might not have imagined. Good luck.